My name's Sonia Scott. I'm a clinical specialist physiotherapist with the Rapid Response team. We're based up at the stadium and we are open from 8 o'clock in the morning until 8 o'clock at night every day. We take referrals from both the community setting and from the hospital. The Rapid Response team consists of a group of nurses, physiotherapists, occupational therapists and technical instructors who are able to access social services as well as all the other community teams. We're able to treat patients in their own home, so we assess and treat patients in their own home. We get our referrals both from GPs and to stop inappropriate admissions to hospital. We're also able to expedite discharges from hospital. It's really easy to refer to the Rapid Response team. All it takes is a telephone call. The patients who respond best to our service are patients who are identified as being fit for discharge with the support of a clinical team out in community. So that would mean patients who would be discharged from hospital 2, 3 or 4 days earlier than they would without our support. We're able to provide specialist treatment for patients who have COPD and other respiratory conditions. We can provide monitoring and treatment for patients with long-term conditions such as heart failure or diabetes. And the fact that we've got access to therapy staff on our team mean that we can help progress patients' mobility following a fall or a long-term hospital stay or following a fracture. Staff can refer to the Rapid Response team by ringing 1068. They will get to speak to a senior member of our team who will take the details of that patient. A discussion will take place as to whether that patient is appropriate for Rapid Response. If they are, we will fill in our referral form with the assistance of the ward member. We'll then ask for the ward staff to let us know when that patient's actually been discharged from the ward, and we'd aim to visit within 2 hours of discharge from hospital.
My name's Sue Townsend. I'm the team leader for the Rapid Response team in the south patch of the locality. I'm based at the stadium at Blackpool Football Club. Part of the Rapid Response team is the community IV team, primarily led by Dr. Glary, or the microbiologist, Dr. Sharma. We're based at South Shore Primary Care Centre from 8 in the morning till 8 in the evening, 7 days a week, including bank holidays and weekends. We primarily see patients in the clinic setting, but do have capacity to do home administrations in patients' homes if they are unable to attend a clinic. We can treat people with conditions such as osteomyelitis, diabetic foot ulcers, wound infections, urinary tract infections. The referral process is simple. The consultant on the ward will need to liaise with the microbiologist on call, often Dr. Glary or Dr. Sharma. In the first instance, the pharmacist will attend the ward with Sister Lorraine Harwood to do assessment for the appropriateness of home administrations. They will look at the exclusion criteria and ensure that the patient's comfortable to have the administrations at home or in the clinic setting at South Shore. Over the 14 months that we've been delivering the service, we have saved 1,800 bed days and we've seen 150 patients. To ensure patient safety, the first dose of the new antibiotic needs to be administered on the ward. This is to minimise the risk of anaphylaxis. The benefits are numerous. It's to reduce the pressure of hospital beds, to reduce acquired hospital infections, increase patient choice and patient satisfaction. For further information, just go to the intranet front page and there's a link to the referral criteria and the e-referral there for you to access.
The Care Home Support Team are a team of nurses made up from district nursing and case manager backgrounds. We're a 12-month pilot to support 15 care homes in the Blackpool area. Our aim is to support care home staff to provide the residents with care in the right place at the right time. We work closely with North West Ambulance, the Care Coordination Team and other health professionals such as physio, OT, SALTs, dietitians. Once the pathways are complete, the care home staff have a direct access to to a VIP helpline in order for them to provide care for their residents. Care pathways are reviewed every 3 months and a safety audit is completed on a monthly basis in order to improve quality. Education and training of care home staff is also provided in order to improve quality and drive up standards.
My name's Katrina Haynes, and together with my colleague Samantha Sargent, I'm one of the two new Parkinson's disease nurse specialists. This is a new service, a community-based service, that's been set up this year to cover the over 1,000 Parkinson's disease patients in this area. Our service is based at Moor Park in Bispham, and my colleague covers the Blackpool area whilst I cover the Fylde and Wyre area. Our referral criteria is quite simple. You first have to have the consent of the person that you want to refer through to us. They have to have a confirmed diagnosis by a neurologist of Parkinson's disease or a related Parkinsonian syndrome. And they have to be registered with a GP in either the Blackpool or the Wyre and Fylde area. As a service, we're available to give talks and presentations to hospital-based staff and members of the multidisciplinary teams based within the community to ensure the good care and management of Parkinson's disease patients. We also hope that we're going to be involved in the discharge care planning of patients that are admitted to hospital. This will hopefully improve the efficient and safe and prompt discharge of patients back into the community. One of the main remits of our position is to become involved in the management of the complex Parkinson's disease patients in order to prevent unnecessary hospital admissions. So if you have a Parkinson's patient that you think would benefit from being cared for by ourselves, please do refer them through to us. Our address and our details are available on the global address list, and we can be reached by telephone, at our office at Moor Park, or via our mobiles or by email. Thank you very much.
Hello, I'm Elaine Tazaker. I'm a member of the Community Therapy and Intermediate Care team. We're a team of occupational therapy and physiotherapy staff that cover a Fylde and Wyre. We offer rehabilitation to adults who have a physical disability or condition which has affected their performance in everyday activities.
My name is Sue Taylor. Our aim is to reduce hospital admission, to reduce readmission, and to reduce the length of stay. We enable people to reach their optimum level of function in their everyday tasks in their homes. We reduce illness potential by promoting a healthy lifestyle through health and well-being.
We do this through assessment and intervention, working in partnership with the patient to agree goals.